Okay, so let's do this the third time. Anyway, welcome back to my channel. For today's video, I am going to be sharing with you my current skincare routine. Actually, from the title or seeing, it is my anti-maskne, anti-acne skincare routine. Actually, one of you guys requested this video, si Max. She is one of the winners from my first giveaway, I think, or second. Also, speaking of giveaway, I am running a giveaway for this entire month of February. I am just gonna put the link of the video here on the screen and also on the description box down below, just in case you wanna join. Anyway, for today's video, I wanted to share with you my current skincare routine or anti-acne skincare routine because of especially the time that we are in. So, bakit gusto ko mag-target sa maskne or acne? Well, because for one, just for reference, my skin right now is more on the acne prone side, and also it's a combination skin type. So, may mga areas na my skin is dry, may mga areas na it's quite oily. But anyway, currently I don't have a flaring acne right now. But again, I am very acne prone. So ngayon, I am suffering from dark spots, redness, and acne scars. Kasi nga, when this whole season started, like siguro mga May onwards, talagang nagkaroon ako ng breakout sa cheeks ko. Kaya nung naging open yung derma, I immediately called her and asked if kailangan ko bang bumalik sa medications that I was taking for my acne before. If you haven't seen it yet, I did a acne journey video, actually 3 parts yon, before. So I explained there the time that I got acne, yung mga medications that I took, my experience sa derma, also the skincare routines that I did. It's all gonna be there, so I'm just gonna put the links on the screen and also on the description box down below. I talked a lot about in-depth details about acne there, so just in case you want to check it. Kasi ngayon, we are gonna be focusing more on the products that I am currently using and products that worked well for my current situation, which is avoiding acne and also evening out my dark spots, redness, and acne scars. This dog, oh my gosh, I cannot be sharing with you the products that are effective sa skin ko. These products might work for me and it might not work for you because our skin types are all very different states and whatnot. And also, acne kasi has different meanings or like merong five nang gagalingan sila. So I talked about that in my past video, whether that's through genetics, bacteria, even your diet, stress, and from something talaga yung acne natin. So it's important to know what kind of acne you have or where is this acne like flaring up from, or where did you get this, or paano siya nabuo or whatnot. I think that's one of the first steps into trying to cure your acne is to know what is the cause. Anyway, let's jump into my morning and night skincare routine. Iko-combine ko na lang sila kasi again, I just want you to have like a clear overview of what are the things that work well for my acne or this current state that I am in. I am acne prone, so I'm trying to avoid maskne or acne, and then also I am trying to lighten up the redness, the dark spots, and the scars. For my morning and night routine, I do cleanse first. And one of the things that my derma highly recommended was to use a gentle cleanser. So there are different types of cleanser, my foam, my gel, and other kinds of cleansers. So I do have 5 cleansers here, pero I'm gonna show you first the cleanser that I use in the morning. When I say subtle cleanser, ito yung hindi siya bubbly, hindi siya yung parang feeling mo banat na banat yung skin mo. So that's why I went for this. This one is Cetaphil. Actually, super sikat na nito, and almost all of the derma na I've talked to, ito talaga yung nire-recommend nila. It's because nga, it's very gentle on the face. Like, wala siyang masyadong harmful ingredients for the face or whatnot. So, perfect to talaga, like, especially in the morning. Kasi wala namang masyado talagang nasa face mo in the morning. Siguro mga, you know, little crusties here and there. And then, this one, I super duper love this. This is the AHA Miracle Solutions from Lux Organics, and you have seen this most of the time sa mga hauls ko. A few months ago, from one of my hauls, I told you na nag-try ako ng rejuvenating set. And that really purged my skin. So, mga 1 week ko lang siyang tinry. And then, I kind of panicked. So, I was like telling myself, I kind of need to like calm down my face. So, I started religiously using this one. And what's nice with this kasi, it has salicylic acid, T3, and glycolic acid. So, target, ano niya talaga, target skin type niya talaga is yung mga breaking out skin, yung mga very, very damaged skin talaga siya. So, sobrang nakaka-help siya. And even if gel cleanser lang siya, feel mo talaga yung squeaky clean effect niya sa face mo. And also the T3, I love the T3 extract here. The fact na nalilinis niya yung skin mo and at the same time parang may cooling effect siya, I super love that talaga. Kaya, ubus na nga siya eh, and I've been keeping this bottle kasi nga I know I need to film this pa, but yeah, I super love it. For night naman, I use a foam cleanser or yung scrub. So, I do have 2 foam cleansers here. These are from Lux Organics. This is the aloe vera brightening one, and then this is the whitening repair. So, this is the first product that I used from Lux Organics, and I've noticed nga na even if foam cleanser siya, hindi mo mafe-feel yung tightness sa skin mo. And kasi ako, parang mas mafe-feel secure pa rin ako pag foam cleanser ginamit ko kasi parang feeling ko totally na-wash talaga yung face ko. And yun nga, even if foam cleanser siya, hindi siya drying. And it helped brighten the scarring sa mga acne scarring ko or redness. So why did I try this? I wanted to try this kasi as we go along with this video, you will see na I am using the serum version of this one. And I thought, baka pag ginamit ko yung cleanser, mas makita yung effects niya. And since it is whitening repair, it has niacinamide, licorice root extract. The niacinamide really helps shrink your pores and then evens out your skin. So yun talaga again yung problem ko, the dark spots, the redness, the scarring. So I wanted to try this and so far, I didn't really break out in it and so far, it's working really well. At night, if I am wearing, kunyari, makeup, ganyan, or I've been out the whole day, I do double cleansing. So what is double cleansing? Basically, as the name itself says, you wash twice or minsan nga thrice. So what I do after tanggalin ko yung makeup ko, I go for a scrub. So I know sobrang controversial ng brand na to or ng product na to. But out of all of their items, I really love this so much kasi hindi super harsh ng beads niya or ng scrub niya. So I really lalo na yung sa sides ng nose, maganda siyang pang scrub ganun. Eh sa akin lang naman kasi once natanggal yung makeup mo with like wet wipes or cotton pads, hindi pa totally natanggal yung makeup eh. So, I opt for a scrub and then I go to a cleanser. Whether that's a gel cleanser or a foam cleanser. After cleansing, dun na magsa-start yung skincare. Okay, my first step would always be definitely toner. So, I do have here 2 kinds of toners. This is the Thayer Switch Hazel Toner. So, I have the lavender one and the rose petal one. And then, I do have this Aqua Pure Gel Toner. You've seen this in one of my hauls. Super nagustuhan ko to. Sige, mag-start tayo dito. Sorry. For these 2 products pala, or 3 products, ang common denominator nila is it is alcohol-free. So, mas na-feel ko yung less stinging sa face ko compared to other toners and also parang mas calm yung feeling. So, I'll talk about this first. Super quick lang kasi I've talked about this a lot na. Anyway, this is a gel toner and I know gel toner, hindi siya sticky though. And maganda siya pag nagmamadali ka or tinatamad ka na mag-skincare kasi you just rub it around your face gently and then it dries up so quickly and then hindi nga siya sticky even if gel siya. So if you wanna see, this is just how it looks like. Yan. So para lang, oh my gosh, kaya ko ba today? Medyo parang water nga siya eh. So once you just rub it on your skin, it like just, it has like that sheen, that gloss, like ito, highlight to ah. Pero ito, like you see the gloss. And it's not, ano talaga, it's not even sticky. It feels so refreshed. But with this one, I like this kasi very calming siya sa face. So kasi, yun nga, it prepares lang naman your skin eh for whatever element you're gonna be putting there. So what I do with this, hindi na ako gumagamit ng cotton pads. I just put it on my hand like this. Tapos I just pat it para lang ma-prepare yung skin ko. From the toners, I move on to my serum. So I have here 3 serums. The first one is my T3 serum from Dr. Sensitive. I use this sa morning or before I wear makeup. I would always opt for something to like layer on my face before I start putting so much products on it. So I super love this kasi in a way talaga, it helps calm my acne. Especially kunyari may mafe-feel ako na medyo may tutubo na, I would just like slather this all over my face. Or nung nag-rejuve ako, as in, ito lang talaga. Kasi hindi siya, wala siyang like stinging feel or very calming lang talaga siya sa face. So I super, super love this. And it's very inexpensive. Next one naman, you've seen this as well in most of my hauls. These are the serum from Lux Organics, the Miracle Repair one and the Cica. So ito yung una kong tinry and it really helps shrink my pores and also evens out the dark spots. As I've shown you, ito yung soap version niya, ito yung serum. Kaya din sabi ko, I wanna try the soap. Kasi nga, nag-work naman siya sa akin. Hindi ako nag-breakout dito at all. And then when they came out with this, everyone was raving about it. Na sobrang gandang version daw nito. So I tried it and what seems to be so helpful for me was to combine these two. So I just use this at night. So parang mga, like half lang. Half lang yan. Half lang din nito. So I combine these two together and then I put them at night. I don't even know, but it really helps, especially with the acne. Pag nafe-feel ko na parang nako mag-breakout ako ng todo-todo, just really calms down my face. And it really did help with yung sa scarring ko sa cheeks. Kasi nung nag-start talaga tong, grabe yung breakout ko sa cheeks area talaga. I was like losing my mind kasi I keep changing my pillowcases na parang nothing seems to be working out. Tapos nung pumunta ako sa derma, sabi niya, lumalabas ka ba parate? And I was like, like, I was like, no. I thought she was gonna judge me for going out. But then she was asking, sino yung namimili daw for my family, ganyan, or whatever. Tapos parang ako, I do go out for grocery or laundry, ganyan. And then she was like, yun, because you always wear a mask, diba? So, dun ko na-realize na, ah, okay, it's actually really the mask nga. Kasi, nakababad siya sa face mo for, like, quite some time, eh. And then may oil ka pa na nabibuild up dun. So, it really, really gives an opportunity for your skin to break out, especially for people with acne prone skin. Super laking part talaga ng skincare routine ko yung serum. Really invest on serums and also pag nakahanap ka ng product na nag-work well for you, stick to it na kasi it pays to be loyal. It pays to be loyal if it works for you naman. If it does you good, if it does your skin good, commit. After the serums, I do moisturizer. I know, like, madaming, like, opinions about moisturizer, especially in our country. Kasi nga, saying na tropical country, madami ng oil, ganyan-ganyan. Parang it's not really good to wear moisturizer. I get that, but kasi with me, there was a time na I stopped wearing moisturizers. And I saw the difference. So, for me, mas prefer ko pa rin nagmo-moisturizer. Pero pag night lang naman, or pag kunyari, pag wala akong gagawin in the morning, I still add the moisturizer in the morning. So I'm gonna show you two moisturizers that I use. So this is the one from Fresh Skin Lab. This is the Tomato Water Drop. And then this is the Eye White Aqua Brightening Berry Complex one. And the thing with these two is, para talaga silang water when you put it on your skin. Yan. But then when you rub it, it just easily like blends in your skin so well. Ayan o. So pretty! Oh my goodness! Sino ko dyan? Pero ang ganda niya talaga. Parang hindi siya sticky. Tapos yun nga, it dries up so quickly sa skin mo. Parang water yung effect niya. Hindi siya nakaka-clog ng pores. Pero ito kasi feeling ko depends sa moisturizer na gamitin nyo. Kaya super love ko tong dalawa. Kasi nga, hindi ko nafe-feel na nagka-clog yung pores ko at all. Ito, brightening. So I use this at night kasi nga, again, for my acne scarring. Ito naman sa morning. Super nice nito sa morning. Okay, so lastly, for the targeted topic of today, which is acne. Syempre, after you put all of the skincare products or whatnot, since meron kang ang tina-target na ayusin, that is the acne or acne marks, I do have here some acne drying lotions or gels. So I have here three. Unique Anti-Blemish one, Dermaid Acne Lotion, Oxycure one. Ito yung pinaka-expensive. This is 2,000 or plus pa. Very effective siya. Like, the next day, dried up na yung pimple mo. But, I must warn you, sobrang strong niya. So, it really leaves you like some sort of redness. Kasi nga, sobrang lakas ng product. Parang medyo nadadamage yung skin mo. So, eh ako pa naman, stubborn ako. Binababad ko siya, given na alam ko ngang sobrang hapdi nito sa mukha. Yun, that's the word, mahapdi siya sa mukha. And better yet, like super tiny dots lang if kailangan na kailangan talaga. Ito naman, si Dermaid Acne. Diba I told you I wanted to try this? My problem with this kasi, ang tangkad niya. So, kailangan mo yung pinakamataas na, mahaba na buds, yung pang test sa yung swab test, 'di ba? Kasi it says here don't shake. So ang kailangan mo lang dito ng gamitin is yung pink powder, not the liquid part. Eh yung mga normal buds, 'di ba, parang ganito lang din yung size. So ang hirap niyang kunin. Tapos medyo messed up na siya, pero ganyan pa, 'di ba? So parang how? So ang ginawa ko, I placed it in a parang canister na ganito. Para dinidip ko na lang yung buds, tapos nilalagay ko na lang siya sa skin ko. Pero pala this one, what I noticed with this is nakaka-calm siya ng redness. Like not necessarily it dries the pimple. For me lang naman na, it doesn't dry my pimple, pero it helps the redness or the scarring. Like the next day, parang nawawala talaga siya. Hindi ko alam. Like, alam ko for acne siya. Pero, well, it says here din pala. It's reduced. So, yun for me, ah. Ganun yung magandang effect niya. It reduces the redness. This one, the OxyCure one, this one helped me a lot sa mga active acne ko. What I like with this one kasi compared to this, dati tinitiis ko siya eh. Kahit mahapde. Ito, effective siya. Pero hindi mo mafe-feel yung stinging feel niya. So, and what's also nice is maliit lang yung bottle. So, makukuha mo lang yung powder easily. Kasi nga, the dough. Kasi nga, you only need the powder, diba? So, that is my morning and night skincare routine. Now, move on to what do I do kapag lumalabas ako or if I'm gonna be going out and I have to be wearing a mask. Kind of like switched up with my routine. What I did is I kind of like prep my skin first before going out or before wearing a mask. Wear my serum muna. So, I showed you this earlier. So, I put on my serum first kasi nga alam ko na matagal mabababad yung mask sa face ko. So, I need to make sure na meron ng redding lumaban sa kung ano man yung didikit sa mukha ko. Next, after that serum, I immediately go for a sunblock or a sunscreen. So, I do recommend these three kasi ito pa lang yung na-try ko na really worked well for me, and at the same time, hindi siya nag-clog ng pores ko. So, this is the Lux Organics Daily Aqua Sunscreen. You've seen this in most of my videos already. This is the Jeju Aloe Eye Sunblock. I super duper love this kasi nga, it has this cooling effect on the face. And even if it's a sunblock, hindi siya mabigat sa face mo. And I love putting this before wearing my makeup. And then lastly, this is the Intensive UV Sunblock from 3W Clinic. And I come to love this product as well kasi same sila ng consistency. Hindi siya mabigat. Bigat at all. Hindi siya mabigat sa skin. Tapos pag nagmamadali lang ako, gusto ko lang yung mabilisang lagay. Super nice nito. This is a Korean skincare product, I believe. So, if you wanna try this, I will try to look for a link. Pero, I have been checking out a lot of Korean groceries. Meron sila. So, yung price nila would range from, I think, 300 up. Pero ako okay na din siya sa akin as long as hindi ako magbe-breakout sa product. I highly recommend na you always do wear sunblock. All of the time nga eh, kasi your skin fighting the sun, it's actually really protecting your skin. So, I do always wear serum and sunblock before leaving. Now, let's talk about masks. I have to be keen on this one kasi nga, ito eh. Ito yung kalaban ko eh. Ito yung nagbigay sa akin ng acne ngayon eh. What I decided on was get myself a cloth mask. I do have a cloth mask. Why? Kasi nga, I don't want anything harsh na nakadikit sa face ko. So, what I do is I get a cloth mask. I wear this. I double up with a surgical mask. I know people wear the surgical mask inside, and then they wear the cloth mask outside. May protection as well. Pero sa akin kasi iniisip ko nga, yung skin ko kasi direct contact with the skin eh. That's what I'm trying to protect. I'm trying to protect my skin and I'm also trying to protect my my immune system, the air that I breathe, especially during this time. So it's like double up with this one. Because technically, if I start breathing, like, nafe-filter pa rin naman niya eh. I'm not sure. Like, correct me if I'm wrong. But that's just what I do to protect my skin. So I double up. If not that, I do have this one. So what I like with this one, well, medyo same sila ni surgical mask. Ito lang kasi, I like na medyo may something siyang ganito. So, parang hindi siya directly nakadikit sa face ko. And at the same time, yun nga, it protects my breathing situation. And this is washable. Pero this one, alam ko this type of mask, you can only wear it like until 20 times. You have to also think about the masks that you're wearing kasi again, yun nga yung may direct contact with your skin. So yeah, sorry if the frame changed. I forgot to say this, so I'm refilming it right now. So meron pa rin akong ginagawa after I remove my mask. Kunyari, once I get inside the car and tapos na ako mag-errands or whatnot. So obviously, what I do is sanitize my hands first before I not technically touch my face, but in a way. Kasi as much as possible, if nanggaling ka sa labas, wag mo muna hawakan yung face mo, diba? What I do kasi, since medyo panic mode niya ako after wearing mask for a good amount of time. As soon as I get inside the car, I sanitize my hands and then I get a face wipes. We have this one. This is from Bench, the Micellar Magic wipes. This one works well for me. Basta anything actually na mag-help ma wipe off yung oil na na-build up from the mask, yung sweat sa face ko na nanggaling ako sa labas. So after I do wipe my face off with a facial wipe, go for a mist para at least may panglaban na agad. Just try to fight agad kung ano man yung mabubuo dyan from all of that sweat, that dirt, from all of that moisture. So I do recommend these two. This is from Lux Organics, the mattifying one. It has tea tree. So with tea tree, it helps calms down your face. This one naman is the antibacterial face mist ni Pond's. So they recently came out with this one and I highly recommend this then if you just really want something quick. And also this is only 100 something peso. Super mura niya lang. I just switch from time to time with these. So as soon as I wipe off all of the excess oil nga again. And then, di ba, earlier, before I do wear a mask, I do have a serum, a sunblock, ganyan. Tapos, nagmask na ako. Syempre, na-expose na yung face ko. Nagka-dirt na. Lahat-lahat. Napawisan na. So, parang nagre-refresh ako sa car ng wipes and then ng mist. So, yeah. That is everything that I am currently using to prevent or fight acne or maskne. Again, really the best way to avoid this or prevent this from happening is if hindi mo kailangan lumabas, huwag ka nang lumabas. That way, hindi mo kailangan ibabad yung mukha mo sa mask all the time. Acne is very broad. So there are different types of it. It stems from a lot of different things again. So it could be from genetics, from diet, from bacteria, from stress, from a lot of things. So it wouldn't hurt for you to make research first. Study it muna kung anong klaseng acne ba yung meron ka. And then, that's when you find products that will target that kind of acne. Again, it's just acne at the end of the day. It does not define you. If you are suffering from acne severely, you are okay. Like, it's not a big deal. We all go through it. It doesn't define who you are. I know that sometimes it's like it really steeps on our insecurities or it really makes us feel bad, but we all go through it. It's fine. It's just skin. It's just acne. It will heal. And yon, sipagan. Is that a word? Try to be devoted when it comes to doing your skincare. Kasi yun din yung napansin ko with me na that worked well nung nag-try talaga akong mag-skincare morning and night. Also have this routine before going out. Doon ko napansin na medyo na-stop yung pag-boom-boom ng acne ko. Sipagan niyo lang. Kasi I mean, we are technically at home na lang din naman eh. So why not like pamper ourselves, okay, diba? I hope you find this video quite helpful. If you have products na you want to recommend for us, na nag-work sa inyo, maybe you can share it on the comment section down below. List of the products that I mentioned will be on the description box. I will also try to look for their prices and their links just in case gusto nyo ding matry. That's gonna be it for today's video. Also, I am running a giveaway, February giveaway for my 400 subscribers. I hope you can join. It will be on the screen and also on the description box down below, just in case you haven't joined yet. I hope you enjoyed today's video. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you again on my next videos.